Why is it that in so much of the modern world, the spectacle of 22 men chasing a bladder around a field has become the focus of a cult?
I had expected better than this tonight.
Excuse me.
I'll carry on if I might.
Bourgeois bohemian metropolitan trendies.
Comparison's obviously ludicrous.
They make babies. Very heavy taxation for this ridiculous program.
Complete shit.
It's nothing to do with what
I am. With rolled up copies of The Guardian. Will beat me to death.
Because I hold an opinion.
Standard boilerplate garbage. So ludicrous. It just makes me laugh. Particularly ridiculous. There's nothing you can do about it.
Is there anybody up there?
Everything you write is complete shit, but I don't think very highly of it. Oh, it was awful.
The economic damage is colossal.
Bastards and nasty bastards at that.
I'd like to ask the alleged comedian in the hat, low fat,
engaging in.
Check the record thing.
Down with the kids, party of the spliff.
Don't laugh.
Engaging.
Check the record thing.
Down with the kids, party of the spliff.
Phony outrage.
Engaging in.
Check the record thing.
Down with the kids, party of the spliff.
Skim milk.
Engaging in.
Check the record thing.
Down with the kids, party of the spliff.
Phony outrage.
An air that kills flows blue from them hills.
Dishonest euphemism for legalization. Well, if I may answer the original question. I'm not Walt Disney, I'm not talking about happiness.
Wait a minute, I'm finishing my sentence. Why do you do that? I can't talk, and you know it.
It's ever so slightly racist, isn't it?
I think people who murder people should be hanged. Well, hang on a second.
Yes.
What is going on?
Oh, what drivel this is.
A series of... Let me finish.
No, we've had a lot of him, and far too much for me.
There was that singer, alleged, Pete Doherty.
To make it into a kind of jolly.
Insufferably smug.
The complete folly.
I don't know what it is.
The last time I did this, he has become suddenly a qualified psychoanalyst.
Engaging it.
Check the record thing.
Down with the kids, party of the spliff.
Don't laugh.
Engaging it.
Check the recording.
Down with the kids, party of the spliff.
Phony outrage.
Engaging it.
Check the record thing.
Down with the kids, party of the spliff.
Skim milk.
Engaging it.
Check the record thing.
Down with the kids, party of the spliff.
Ravings on his subject beyond hearing.
And I notice you don't actually answer my argument. People sometimes write to me and say, I really enjoyed that debate. Which of us is right, we'll find out later. To penetrate, I have my own office, which is a great luxury. I will start making a list on Monday.
You can go to the Peter Hitchens blog and read the full text. This makes me really angry, the
rock music industry. It's fundamentally also, it's Bolshevik. Have your cake and eat it. Arguing with people who don't know how to argue.
Yeah,
baked potato. So, you're a Christian, are you? Bastards and nasty bastards at that.
I'd like to ask the alleged comedian in the hat.
You should be made to pay a special 80 pence in the pound tax.
I'll have a skinny
blue remodel.
It's
there you go.
Don't laugh.
It's a there you go.
Phony outrage.
It's a shame.
There you go.
Only for the money in a bank.
Skim milk.
It's a shame.
There you go.
Phony outrage.
Here we go again.
Frothing rubbish like endless announcements and cappuccinos. Fat bourgeois bohemians.
The input.
Phony outrage.